line of sight.
All right, let's do this. The
fuck?
¿Has oído? ¡Levántate! ¡No quiero dejarte aquí! ¡Será vuestro funeral!
¡Por favor! ¡Está aquí! ¡Espirata está!
Kick you all off, bitch. Oh. I was about to say, they better not expect me to fucking jump that far. Device is actually over here now. That's what I'm wondering. Like, how did it move back over here?
Seeing a job done, Torres, as you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be, but killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly.
It's a war day so looking at. Can't win it. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.